Hey, buddy. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't even know if you can hear me, but it makes me feel good as if you could be hearing me right now. I don't have much to say other than I really miss you. I really do. I'm finally up and at it again. We're opening up the country soon, and it just doesn't feel the same if you're not here enjoying all this as well. I brought a little decoration for your place here. Looks nice. I like it. It's us. I hope you're alive. Sometimes I just sit down and think about all the good times that we've had. Do you remember what happened the day before you passed? I went and gave you a key from Las Nevadas. A literal key from Las Nevadas. That's such a good memory. Because it shows how much I trust you. And I do trust you a lot. All I want to say is thank you. I miss you, my friend. I really do. But it's time to get back to it. Here, come here. Come here, just...
What do you want to show me, Quackity from Las Nevadas?
This key right here. I want to give it to you. It's yours.
Really? Key? From Las Nevadas?
When I pass, I want you to have Las Nevadas. I want Las Nevadas to be yours.
Quackity from Las Nevadas, you're breaking a lesson. You said trust nobody. Do you trust me?
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the grand opening of Las Nevadas, entertainment capital of the world. Indulge yourself in the lavish lifestyle you never knew you could have. Amidst the war and the chaos, try your luck and experience thrills of a lifetime. You'll find yourself enjoying our hub of gambling, nightlife, shopping, fine dining, and entertainment. And because we're building a legacy that is prepared to last for centuries, we're not only a hot spot for fun, but we're also a hot spot for business, trade, and power. What happens in this country stays in this country. So, are you ready to try your luck?
Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Yeah!
Didn't even light up the fireworks.
Okay, you didn't even light up the fireworks? All right.
I mean, we put time to set them up.
No, foolish. Let me make sure you and I saw the same thing, okay? Because maybe we just didn't seem to view this from the same perspective. My speech was given out to a few people, all right? A few people, foolish. That was embarrassing. Absolutely unacceptable. What the fuck is this? What, we couldn't invite more people? What happened? Tell me exactly what happened, foolish.
Okay, let's think about this for a second, Quackity. All right, we're in the middle of a war. People are tense. I don't know, really, like what did you expect? There isn't many of us to begin with, and nobody seems to like each other.
You see that right there? That's the fucking problem, all right? This world and its issues, the people and the problems, nobody gets along. I have issues with people that I didn't know I had issues with. This is bullshit, and I just can't.
Okay,
I don't know what
just
to do.
Breathe for a second. All right, let's just think. What do we do?
I don't know, okay? I don't know, because clearly we can't depend on Fundy's sole gambling addiction to fund our infrastructure,
yeah.
Obviously, and until two goddamn people in this goddamn fucking planet can get along, our operation is not gonna work, and this is so disappointing. This is...
Okay, let's start thinking, okay? Let's start actually thinking, spitballing. National Day of Peace, huh? Use Last of Us as a social hub. Get people to come together. No fighting, though. No fighting, and people can just spend their money.
National Day of Peace. Are you kidding me? Have you seen these barbaric pricks out there, foolish? I figured you, out of all people, would know how unlikely that is. I can't break one fucking tree without some asshole trying to stick a knife through my throat for it. No. Fuck, man. My country. This is... I don't know what
maybe we just wait. Things will slow down. We'll have a little more period of time of peace. People will get together. They'll get along again, just like they used to, right? People used to get along.
No, you don't. I'm trying to build a legacy here. Get a long-lasting project. Give my... I don't know. My future kids something to admire, right? A place to live. What good is this place if it's fucking empty, man?
Boom. It's empty. Populate Las Nevadas. More people.
Populate Las Nevadas. Okay. All right, foolish. With that plan, no. You know what? That's great. That is awesome. Yeah, let's add 2-3 people to the citizen list. Oh, the downside? We have to raise them because they're babies. They're kids. No, foolish. That's not up to scale. We need to scale things, okay? Understand this for a quick second. We need to scale things. Make things bigger. And who is going to be interested in such a... Like what, Tommy, Tubbo, Wilbur? You know, everyone's busy with their own shit. Everyone's busy with their own goddamn country, just fighting. This doesn't make sense. This world doesn't have enough people to populate.
All right, well, we have to do something, because guess what? 2-3 of us is not going to be able to make this work. And when we've put way too much into this to just give up now.
You know, I miss him, foolish. I think about it a lot. Charlie. Slime.
Okay. Man, listen, I don't mean to be harsh, but maybe we got to move on from slime. Okay? There's nothing we can do about that. Let's just move on with the idea. Slime's gone.
I just wish more people could be like him. I wish more people could just listen, right? Just listen. Just follow simple... I don't know. If more people could be like me and holy shit.
What are you thinking?
Holy shit. I just had the greatest fucking idea ever.
Really?
You know how slime came to be, right? Acquired human traits for evolution. Now imagine we extract all this slime from the floor and we line hundreds of these separated in their own little spaces and we give them all the information they need to adapt to turn them into human beings. Imagine if we did that.
Yeah.
You are now a citizen to Las Nevadas, and you are loyal to one country only.
Your sole life purpose is to serve Las Nevadas.
One, these men are your enemies, every single one.
You obey one human.
And you answer to one human. Two, you are now part of a society. You will build this society with rules, order, and loyalty. Three, this is our territory. Anyone outside of this marking is not from this country. You will interact with caution unless ordered otherwise.
Four, you are born thanks to Las Nevadas. You will die for Las Nevadas. Your life belongs to Las Nevadas.
Five, you will learn to fight physically, socially, and mentally. You will practice all aspects of war and master them. You are now going to be taught how to be human, how to think like humans, how to speak like humans, their anatomy, their feelings, their emotions, why they laugh, why they cry, why they fight, what's their downfall, what mistakes do they make, what accomplishments do they have, their motives, their objectives, what is evil, what is good. Every human is different. You're going to study every single one of them.
But most importantly, the future of this country depends on the citizens of Las Nevadas. You. You are a citizen of Las Nevadas.
Seeing that I built this nation for the future, I am the man who built it. My unfinished duty, never unfinished.
Sounds like it would be a lot of money.
Who the fuck is that?
Relax, Purples. I'm not here to hurt you.
What are you doing here?
Man, relax. It's just me.
You can't pop in here unannounced. You can't roll up to my cave all the way here for nothing, okay? I don't have anything to talk to you about. I don't want to fight you. I don't want anything to do with you. Just leave and we can both remain completely unharmed.
Look at you over there. Why are you so hostile? As if you could hurt me in any way.
Okay, you know who I am, all right? You know I'm a fighter, you know I could kick your ass if I wanted to, all right? Don't fucking try me.
Maybe if you listened, you'd understand. I'm simply here to help you. I'm not here to hurt you.
I don't need help. I can handle myself just fine in here. I've been living in here for I don't know how long. I don't need anyone else to help me.
Oh yeah? If you knew any better, you'd just listen.
Okay, what the fuck do you want then? Why'd you come all the way here, all the way into my cave to deliver a message? Is that what this is? What is it? What is it you're trying to tell me? Go ahead.
Look, I've been sent here by someone who knows how you can hurt Quackity in the worst way possible. You could torture him. It's a painful way to go, believe me. And I know all about your little plan to kill him.
I already said I don't need help. I have my own reasons. I don't need your input or the input of whoever the fuck sent you here.
Did you know, Purpled, that Quackity tortured Dream for 6 months? 6 whole months, Purpled.
What, Dream? Dream's the one that's at you? And why doesn't he have the balls to come into this cave, look at me eye to eye, and tell me himself?
I don't know. I think I'm pretty sure he's just staying cautious at the moment, all right? He paid me a hefty amount to come relay his message to you.
Cool. I mean, I don't need him or you telling me what to do. And the prison thing is bullshit. You know that they don't allow anyone in there, ever. Like, you know this. Come on, Buns. You're smarter than that.
But they were. Dream told me how Sam let him in freely and allowed him to do unspeakable things to him. That wasn't a prison. That was hell in a box. and Quackity was allowed to go in and torture him every single day. Purple, do you know what that does to a man? Do you know the limits that people have? It goes beyond those limits. It's not okay.
Okay, go on.
You see, Purple, you see, I've been paid to do some investigating, and I'm here to tell you exactly what I found out. And it's simple. It's so simple. Everyone has a weakness. And that guy you have sitting over here in this cage, that is Quackity's biggest weakness.
Which is exactly why he's in this cage and exactly why I'm going to kill him. That's the whole point.
Wait, but what if? And hear me out here. You train this little slime in here, this little guy, to hate Quackity and ultimately kill him.
In what world would this guy kill Quackity? I mean, think about it. Quackity literally raised him. This guy is like his son. He would never hurt him, much less kill him.
Do you know why he's been teaching a slime? These guys' genetics go through insane evolution. Look at him. Just look at him. He doesn't know where he is. You can make him your project. You can recreate him. You can do whatever you want with him. He won't know anything. Have him work for you. And in the end, you and Dream can kill Quackity.
I don't need help killing Quackity. Why don't you understand this? I can go and kill him right now. I can march all the way to Lost of Us and kill him myself right now if I wanted to. What's the point of having all this and you, Dream, and Slime involved in that?
Yeah, but that's not as fun. That's not as fun. Don't you want to have fun with this? You and Dream could go tie him up, torture him, do whatever you want with him. I don't care. And then have his literal best friend kill him. Dream even suggested you could maybe keep Las Nevadas, Purple. Las Nevadas, the whole casino, everything. I think that's up to both of you to discuss, however.
And what about you? What are you going to do once I get Slime, teach him, and Dream and I team up and kill Quackity? What's your role in this big old plan?
Hey, man. I was just paid to investigate and relay a message. That's all I'm here for. That's all I care about. And as far as I'm concerned, my work here is done. Dream just needs one answer from you. He just needs one answer. Yes or no, Purple.
Oh, wait, have you come to take me back? Is it finally time? Wait, oh, wait.
Fucking take you where, man? Hello? Oh. Hi, man.
Hi.
Who are you, man?
Hi, I'm a Ranboo. Who are you? I don't think we've met before.
What are you doing out here, man? You're sitting on a single block, man. Are you bored? Do you need money, man?
I didn't know there was land. I thought it kind of just went on forever.
Wait, man, let me ask you a question, man. Have you ever been alive?
Yeah, I was alive once.
Yeah, man? Have you ever seen the Earth?
Yeah, I mean, it was nice. I had a lot of fun there.
Yeah, man, what did you do? I partied with so many bitches, man.
I didn't really do much of that. I kind of actually screwed a lot of things up.
Oh, I screwed a lot of people, too.
Yeah, I mean, so you were... Where did you come from? Were you in Earth?
Yeah, man. I have so much fun. I was born in Tijuana, man. And then I met this kid with this, like, squeaky voice. It was, like, so annoying, man.
Wait. Did the kid have a red shirt?
He had, like, a fucking whiny voice, man. Do you know him?
Is he here?
Nah, man. I haven't seen him so long, man. Because he's a whiny bitch. But not me. I don't cry, man. Even though I miss my people and I miss everything, I haven't cried at all, man.
No, that's... That's
like
funny.
At
that's,
all,
that's
man.
Nice.
I haven't cried.
No, that's good.
Me.
No, that's
Stop
good. I'm not.
Me,
no, I'm not accusing you of anything, man. I mean, it's just nice to talk to someone after it's so long.
Don't you get bored?
I mean, yeah, but the boredom you kind of become numb to it.
I don't know bitches in limbo, man, but I do know bitches down to earth. Do you know how to get back down there, man?
No, I trust me. If there was a way to get back down there. I probably would have done it by now, honestly.
You have anything down there that you miss?
Yeah. Yeah, I have a son.
Oh, really? What's his name?
Michael. Michael, actually.
You should call him Rodrigo. Hop on my boat, man. I take you somewhere special. Yeah. I had no idea you were out here.
Yeah, I mean, I've tried to swim away before, but I usually end up disintegrating
away,
before
man.
I can.
Here, do you see that land over there, man? This is like not my house, but it is my house, man. It's not like where I was born, but it's like where I have a lot of memories, man.
Yeah, I get that.
You know what it's called, man? Yeah. You've never seen this place before?
I don't know. I mean, I can't really see much of anything in front of your head.
Oh, this place is like so special to me, man. Oh, it's gonna be so good. Look at this, man. Pretty crazy shit, huh?
Yeah. Wait, is this... Oh, I remember
look,
this.
Look at the sign, man. Look at the sign. What does it say?
Yeah. El Rapids. I remember this.
Nah, this is some bullshit sign, man. This is really called Mexican Lamanberg.
Oh, yeah. Lamanberg, yeah. Wasn't this just a giant, like, dirt wall outside of it?
Shut the fuck up, man.
Oh, sorry.
Here, come upstairs, man.
Yeah, I was here when I was alive for a little bit.
And this is, like, my special pyramid, man. We had this shit, and then some fucking asshole came and took it down, man.
Yeah, I mean, buildings didn't really stay built when we were alive, huh?
Yeah, man. It feels like home. It smells like home. But some asshole said it smells like tacos and drugs, man. Man. Do you ever miss home?
It's what I've been thinking about every single day since I've been here, so I'd say that I miss it. I don't know. I mean, every single time that I kind of tried to help when I was alive, it kind of just made things worse.
Really, man? What did you do?
I mean, I never did it on purpose, but I guess it just kind of turned out that way.
Don't worry, we all make mistakes. I think you're ready to stay here now, huh? We can start our own country again. Mexican Lamanberg 2, man.
Maybe.
We start a new country, man. We just wait for someone to come for us.
I don't think anyone is going to.
What? You are so pessimistic, man.
I mean, I'd like to think that someone would come, but, how long have you been here?
Man, you know what? I think, like, you wouldn't fit so much here, man. Because you're, like, all sad and shit, man. And I don't know, man. Like, you're gonna, like, fuck up my mood, man.
I've been told that before, yeah.
Maybe. I make a little party. I do a little party. I know some people in limbo, man. There's this, like, drunk guy who said he used to be, like, president and shit.
Yeah, I guess. I mean, it beats just standing still.
I organize party, and I bring you back here, man. Yeah. How does that sound?
Yeah. Yeah, sure. Well, thank you. I mean, you know, I'll be here.
So I'll be back in like a few months. But like, yeah. Any last words from you?
If you're able to go back, remind them of me.
I'm gonna be like, man, Ranboo like thinks you're an idiot. Ah, kidding, man. I'm not gonna tell him that. I'm not gonna tell him that, right. Man. Where does your son live? Maybe I visit him. You want me to visit your son, man?
I don't think so. I mean, he's kind of had a history of having his location be something that people shouldn't know, so.
Ah, he's like hiding from the feds, man. I do that all the time, too, man. I hide from the policeman.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Mexican Dream. I hope to see you soon for the party.
All right. So, bye, Ranboo.
All right, bye-bye.
What are you writing? All right, I'll see you soon, man. I'll say
nothing,
bye, man.
Oh, nothing. All right, it's nice to meet you.
Hey, stand right there. Stay right there.
Hey, Quackity.
What? No, stay away. Stay back. What the
it's
fuck
okay.
is going?
I don't know, but I'm here.
Is it really you?
That's right. I look like me.
What happened? What happened?
The last thing I remember is
this is wonderful.
Red and then melting down in all my bones, and now it doesn't matter.
Incredible.
Quackity, now
this is
I'm
incredible.
Here. We're both here.
Dude, Slimesicle. I'm so happy to see you. How are you? Are you all right?
I'm
okay. Here,
Quackity?
Come with me. I'm doing great. I'm doing absolutely great. I'm so happy to see you. I'm so absolutely happy to see you.
This is excellent.
Dude, you remember me? Do you remember all of this? Because last time I saw
That's
you, were
right.
just you were just there, and I was worried because I felt like you forgot everything. But are you there? Is everything like what do you see? Do you remember anything?
I remember Las Nevadas.
You do. This is great.
That's
this
right.
is great. You remember the casino and everything. You remember all this, right?
All of it.
This is so great. I'm so glad you're here. You gotta remember one thing, okay? You gotta remember one thing, and I hope
What's
you
that?
Remember. I hope you remember. Remember, things are really tense right now, okay? You cannot trust anyone. Do you remember what Purple did to you? Do you remember this?
I remember being in that underground.
Yeah. You were in.
What's
you fell
that,
in love.
Quackity.
What the fuck is going on? What the Slapsicle? Come on, get back.
Me?
What the fuck is going
you
on?
Me, Quackity, do you remember Purple?
What the fuck is going on? What? Slimesicle, go in now, go!
No,
what the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on? Slimesicle, just go back! What the fuck? Okay, Slimesicle. Jesus!
Wow, that worked really well, didn't it, Quackity?
What the fuck are you guys doing here?
Quackity!
What is going on? What the fuck is going on? Slimesicle, go back!
For everything that you've done. To me, to Purple,
to us,
Slime, to everyone.
Fuck this family reunion. What do you think you're doing? You're sitting here all happy after everything you've done?
You understand that what I did was for a specific fucking reason, and you know that.
Oh,
you're not
torture.
Completely innocent. And Purple, you are.
I say we take him to the. Wait, what is this? Oh, this is a key card.
How convenient.
We could put him in a cell. You could have Las Nevadas. And then we can torture him while you torture this place.
That's not gonna happen.
Yeah, why not?
I had my reasons.
How is it not gonna happen?
I had my reasons for what I did.
Yeah. Your reasons.
And you know what you did, Dream, okay?
I know what I'm about to do.
What are you gonna do,
what,
huh?
Lever?
Was that fireworks?
What do you think that's gonna do? He's actually more of a joke than I thought he was.
Hey, what? Fireworks? Why are we lighting the fireworks off now? That was supposed to be used the other night. Now we're just wasting them. But that takes time. Like, we can't just be. Oh my goodness.
You know what? Okay. You want to deal with this? Let's fucking deal with it then. What I did for valid reasons, as much as you want to admit it or not. I did for the reasons that I understand and you understand. You're not a good person. And Purple, you motherfucker. Do you think I'm just going to forgive what you did as Slimesicle? As much as you guys want it, you're never going to see me behind the bars of a jail cell.
I don't want to just kill you. I want you to die abandoned by everything and everyone that you love. Your city in ruins, run by the person who betrayed you. Your best friend, realizing that you're trash, human trash.
Legacy is what you leave behind, Quackity.
Exactly.
So why'd you leave me behind?
What?
Would anyone care to explain why we're using the fireworks?
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna zap you up.
No. This is not.
What you did.
Okay, so what do I do?
I didn't do anything to you! I did it! It was Purple all along! What the fuck are you talking about?
What are you talking about, Quack? Did you hear the shit you're saying? What do you think I did?
What do you mean what you did? You fucking killed him! You killed him!
Oh, I'm sure I did. I'm sure I did.
Here goes nothing.
Slime, I'm sorry they're doing this to you, but they're fucking lying! They're not telling you the truth! Purple is the one who killed you! You have to trust me!
Alright. Let the show begin.
What?
Fuck you, motherfuckers!
Oh my god!
Everyone,
oh my god.
Go! Wait, go! What? Everyone, go!
Right, there's like a million. Watch out! Wait! Thank God! There's more coming. There's so many of them.
There's a lot more. I don't know if I can.
Get away!
Can you take care of
him? Yeah. I'll distract him. I'll try and get him off here. Okay.
You have no idea what these guys are fucking doing to you! You have no idea! Purple fucking killed you, and that's what you don't understand!
But I have every idea what you did to me, Quackity!
Slimesicle, you have no idea what the fuck you're doing! You have no idea! These guys! This guy behind you! This guy behind you! He's the one who killed you! He's the one who killed you! I didn't do anything! It wasn't me! Remember the lessons I taught you! Remember that humans are assholes? Remember I told you not to trust anyone? Not get emotional attachments to anything? Hold your ground against authority? The key! Remember the key I gave you! Please, just try to remember! This fucking asshole, this traitor, please try to remember he's the one who killed you. You tell him. Tell him the fucking truth.
Tell him the fucking truth, dude. All you do is lie. All you do is lie to me. You lie to Slime. You lie to everyone. I've never heard you tell a single fucking truth in your whole life.
No, you have to understand, Slimesicle. You have to understand he's the one who fucking killed you. It wasn't me. It wasn't me.
I tried to protect you. This entire plan was because I was trying to protect you.
Please,
I don't know.
You have to trust me. You have to trust me, Slime. He's gonna kill me first, and then he's gonna kill you. Okay? You have to believe me.
Don't listen to him. Don't listen to him. I'm done with this guy. I'm fucking done. All he does is manipulate. He lies. No. He destroyed my UFO. He thought I'd work for him. You think everyone's just gonna listen to?
Oh my god.
Quackity.
Slime.
Lost Nevadas.
Slime, yes, you finally remember me.
I remember the lessons. I remember everything.
Yes. You did the right thing.
Not yet, Quackity from Lost Nevadas.
What?
I have seen so much. I've seen empires rise and fall, and their strongest people fall with them. And I've seen the weak that are left fight for scraps. But I never understood why until you taught me, until you took me in. Lesson one, humans are assholes. You told me that, Quackity from Las Nevadas. But more importantly, you showed me that.
What?
When you saw me, something malleable, and all of you made me into the worst parts of each. Lesson two, politics are the way to power. Use the conflicts and beliefs of people to rally them. And you did. You rallied everyone here. Didn't you? Lesson three, create no emotional attachments. But you didn't follow that lesson, Quackity. And I didn't either. Maybe that's why we're here. But there are more. Lesson four, everything gets destroyed. Lesson five, trust nobody. Lesson six, hold your ground against authority. And lesson seven, Quackity from Las Nevadas, seek successful revenge. Because if you fail, the consequences will be bitter. I will not fail. Because Quackity from Las Nevadas, we have one thing in common through everything we've been through. The same human ruined our lives. Because you are not a good person. It's like you said with lesson eight, Quackity. Legacy is all you leave behind in this world. I hope you leave behind a good one.
And I am running for president simply because I didn't think it was fair for Wilbur Sue to
remember, it feels like people don't stop taking that revenge.
I just
want
to give you a last piece of advice.
The house always wins.
Is it ever worth it?
No. No, it's not.
My good friend, though my letter might come as a surprise, possibly a mere power play of some sort, or may you interpret this as an upcoming attack. I have only the genuine intention in my heart to assure you that I leave our past feuds behind. I only have one thing to say. No man learns from his constant accomplishments, for the road to wisdom is a rugged path. In life, we tend to shun and hold grievances towards those who teach us our toughest lessons. Some leave emotional scars, whereas others leave physical ones. All I know is that retribution does not supply me with more wisdom, but it damages my soul, filling it with detestation and darkness. It would be silly to clarify the specifics of our feuds. I simply want you to know that, wherever you may be, I extend my personal gratitude for your mere participation in my life's path to wisdom, and I encourage you to be a part of it once more, leaving all our differences behind. Sincerely, Quackity from Las Avadas.
All right, that's over with.
So, what's next?
What's next? We got to fucking work. I got one more chance in life. I'm not gonna waste it. We're gonna pick up this place right from the ground. We're gonna put that factory to use. And we're gonna make damn sure that Las Avadas survives for centuries to come.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the country of Las Avadas!